Hi everyone, this is Sandy Reese with stampacrew.com. I'm an independent Stampin' Up! Demonstrator. Welcome back. We have a second project today using the Textures and Frames stamp set from the Summer Celebration event. This can be yours free with a $50 order, so you can just go to stampacrew.com. Order supplies, whether you need them to make this card or whatever you want. We have all kinds of holiday, fall, Christmas products coming that are out right now. And you can earn this for free with a $50 purchase. So the instructions or the measurements and supplies and a suggested purchase list will be on my blog. So you can click the link below to find that. Sorry, my computer's making noises. Okay, so I am pairing this Textures and Frames stamp set for these cards with the Best Year stamp set. We're doing some masculine cards, and I have a super simple card today. I love it. You only have three pieces of cardstock. I'm using Daffodil Delight, basic black, and basic white. Now, you could use a variety of card bases for this one, but I wanted to do a real quick kind of congratulations card. Now, what inspired me in this stamp set for this card, the Textures and Frames, was the circle one. We just finished up with the Olympics this summer, and we also, I think currently the Paralympics are going on, and then I think Winter Olympics are coming not too far off. So I just wanted to make kind of a fun little card inspired by the Olympics with these fun rings. So we're gonna need a few colors. We're gonna go with Pacific Point, that's our blue. Then we have Memento for our black. All these rings are different colors. Then we have Poppy Parade for our red one. And then Daffodil Delight for our yellow ring. And Just Jade for our green ring. Now, if you don't have these colors specifically, we have lots of reds, blues, and greens. Okay, I'm gonna leave this, maybe I'll put it on here just so I can see a little better for placement. I'm gonna start out with our blue ring. And stamp this over to the top left. And then I'm gonna do my red ring over on this side, making sure I clean it. I'm gonna rotate them as I go so they're not all real uniform. Okay, we'll put red over there. And then black is supposed to go in the center here. Make sure I get plenty of ink on there. I think I've spread that just the right amount so I can put all three on there, and I'll post measurements later on my blog. I think this is 3 1/8 by 5 1/4, so this is 3 by 5 1/8, just in case. Now we have to intersect our rings a bit. Okay, and last color is green. We'll intersect these. Yay! So those are our Olympic rings. Let's get these put away so nothing bad happens. You know, if you leave open ink pads, sometimes accidents happen. All right, I'm gonna use my black. We're gonna do a sentiment. I'm gonna do the hip hip hooray because I feel like Olympic rings are a symbol of the best of the best. So, if somebody has a good day, or maybe they were playing football and the team won, or track meet, or something that you want to celebrate them for, the Olympic symbols are great. You know, maybe they're on the swim team, or, you know, we have all kinds of Olympic sports. So any sporting goods, or even, you know, spelling bee, whatever you want to do. This is a super cute and quick little card you can have on hand to send out to your bestie or your kid or your grandchild, whatever you need it for. Now, with this, we can either pop it up or glue it flat. I think I might just pop it up. just, why not? Just because. This is simple stamping. I am not doing anything crazy to this card. I think this is pretty much it. And you could stamp, you know, four of these and have them in your card stash so they're ready to give out at a moment's notice. And that's it. That's all we're doing. I'm not putting ribbon. We're just going to do some simple stamping. So I hope you enjoyed that today. Check back on Monday. I have one more card featuring this Textures and Frames stamp set. Make sure to hit subscribe so you don't miss out on Monday's tutorial. And thanks so much for stopping by today. All right, see you soon.